Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Thank you.
Fuck this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Appreciate this shit.
What the hell was that? Ah! Oh! Damn it! Okay, I'm calling the police.
Oh, no!
Ah!
screwed him. Damn, I ain't got much time left. It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
I like your style.
My brother from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB. Niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him, leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let his sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me.
Look out the way!
Jesus Christ!
What is happening?
The car!
Hey,
Thirty-three.
This is dispatch, 1033. We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chung Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4, put the hammer down.
Come on, man!
Phew, thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop? Hey, look out! Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
If it ain't the finest man in South LS.
You can tell JB I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.
Got off lucky, homie.